Sunday. Anaheim remains on the power play for another minute as Montour sweeps it across. And they score! Just get it to the net, and they have their first power play goal of the season.
That's Derek Grandjean. It's his first career NHL goal. And they're not going to take this one away from him. Goes to the net. Fat rebound given up by Carey Price. And Derek Grant just kind of swats it home.
Beauchemin got it to the net from the left point, and that created the opportunity.
There's the rebound, and it's just a puck battle that's won. It was Petrie that was trying to defend against Derek Grant. He could not control his stick, and he chops it into the back of the net. Boy, great start. And the Ducks get their first power play goal of the regular season.